Hi guys, it's Tangaras and Oscars here. Currently playing OMSI2 and we're on the Express map. And I've just finished a tour and I'm now going to do another tour. I've got to see what tours are available. There's where the fort is. That's the only one on my level. What's available in Express? To depot. That's me. The one that is finished. To depot. Depot. Merely square to massive gear. Now, because I'm filming, I'll just go through this nice short run. And I haven't got time to run empty, so I'm just going to teleport. Button respawn the bus anyway. Look. $0532. It's an Alegra bus. I'm driving Alegra. And the hop will be Express. Now, the thing is, I really like the Express 91.06 map, except it's really, really tight on the timing, and that means that you need a fast bus. This is my favourite fast bus, the 0532, and I drive for two companies, Alegra, which has this bus, but not the Express map, and another company, which has got the Express map, but not this bus. So, earlier today I was looking through the relief tours on BBS, which is basically tours which they need a cover driver for. This was one of them, and I clicked yes, even though it's an Alegra bus. I have the permission for this one because I drive it with the other company. However, the company didn't have permission. Yet, I get to drive it with the company anyway, which means that I finally get to use this bus on the Express, which I really wanted to do for quite some time because it's an awesome bus and it's perfect. It's the only big bus.
Eine Kurzstrecke bitte.
Guided by real bus drivers. may use the engines a lot. They have to, because the planes will be closed all the time. I'm going to be doing the same thing. Just going to turn the fan off because I don't want to be dead from there. This map uses the so-called European currency system. See, you've got coins in the Berlin system, which this bus has got, most have. Supposedly 5, 10, 50, 1, 2, 5. How it works with the European cash decks is it's 5, 10, 20, 50, 1, 2. You've really got to keep track of that. Doing that means you have to put a bit more thought into selling tickets. Now it's time to go, more or less. Notice how we need to be left a little bit more time. Notice how looking in my right mirror, I line up the bus very close. I do it anyway out of habit, but it's good to be as close as possible. Now I'm going to close the door. Get clear on that. This roundabout will just go over more or less.
That's what we're supposed to do.
that island, but there's a stop over swing. It's always about being trapped between the bottom of the island pass. While trying to stop.
Thank you.
it's even fancy car with that. So you basically have to stop and start there's save an extra few seconds traffic. As you can see there, I felt that I was just about to make a curb, so I'm very hard to stop the car. Change my train to the bus. Resultings. All stops on time. No incident, although I've got crashes turned off. As you can see, my skills aren't perfect, but I think they're pretty good for this map, given it's a challenging map. And that's all, folks.